Just coming out of the Osiris shaft now. Absolutely amazing. So we're now inside the Osiris shaft. Wow. Not only did we find the bones down there, but we were able to actually identify the individual bones.
Wow.
This is amazing. Inside the Osiris shaft.